There was one more, wasn't there? Indeed, it was number 9. Right, so, spike remover, hold on.
Cracker score just fine.
Really, was this just for meleeing that...
shut, but nice and heavy.
Okay, so that wasn't anything to do with actually removing the train car. Good to know. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Kenny's so sad. I know he is. He just wants his son to stay alive. You can understand it. To be honest, I haven't got any kids, so I'm just like, yeah, fucking kill the sack of hammers. But when it's actually your kid, you would feel differently. Oh, here's a map. Hater's Shack. Got no family to have. Hater's Shack is better without.
Map of where the train goes.
Okay.
I think these tracks might lead to the coast. Route 27, Savannah.
Oh,
shit. That's where Kenny's got us headed.
Oh, shit. Wait, we're going to be going to Savannah? Wasn't that where Clementine's parents were? Before the shit hit the fan? Alright, can I use the wrench? Couple of pins.
It's stuck. I can definitely pry this thing free. If I can break it loose first.
So what, can we not just smash it and then do it? Can I not climb this ladder as well? Sir Jack, have you already disconnected the train? No, we have not. I'm trying to figure out how to. That's why I asked you guys, what tool do you reckon? So how can I smash this? Hold on, let's just look at it first, see if it gives us any clues. No, apparently it didn't. It gave us nothing. Right, we've got a clipboard with the instructions and a wrench. That's it. How the hell can I break this? Maybe we got to shoot the pin? No, that wouldn't work. No way. Yeah, grab the water. What's wrong with you?
I'll take this to catch you for Duck.
Oh, okay, sweet. So we're going to be nice to Duck on his dying days. Or his dying day. Okay, and we'll also rendezvous with Clementine, see if she's got anything new to say. Sheet metal.
It's one hell of a mess.
Yeah, a little bit. Chung, chong, wing, wang, lang, some censorship, faux pow. I have no idea what the hell you're meaning. Alright, give the water.
Here, found some water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect.
Maybe we should have held on to that.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
No, it doesn't.
Well, I don't, but you're probably right.
No, I do know what I'm on about. Katja is thankful for your help.
You okay out here?
We good? I know, you're sad about Duck.
I don't think Duck feels good.
No, he does not. He's going to die. That's just something we're going to have to live with, unfortunately. Alright, let's see if we can go and investigate that sheet metal. We need to find something to... Duck looks dead. Oh yeah, or he's ready to come back from the dead at least. There's got to be something around here to break the thingamabob. He's not blinking. I actually haven't noticed that Duck's not blinking. Yeah, there's got to be something around here to break that coupling pin. Is it coupling pin? I'm pretty sure it was. I like penetrating apples with pens. Well, everyone's got to have a hobby, I guess. Alright, so let's try the, what is it? Rip sack of hammers. Yeah, indeed. So the spike remover isn't going to be any good, I don't think. Monkey wrench, on the other hand. Thick, heavy, could be used to break something. I want to know what that walker at the front of the train is going to be for as well. Right, let's back out of here and try it again. Also, we're going to go back around and try and investigate that walker as well. Or we can ask Kenny for some help and see if he knows anything. His actual name is Kenny Jr., you damn fool. Yeah, well, ooh, wait, what? No. Ah, maybe we can... Yeah, if we pull it, it might be able to break it.
Damn it. Of course, we're still attached.
Yes.
You go find out where we're stuck and get us unstuck.
Yeah.
Wait, from Swagger, welcome to the stream. Nice to have you here, buddy. Also, I think moving the train just then just loosened up because the pin lifted and dropped.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
Yes.
I think so.
This hoss will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit.
Oh, you know, 1,000 walkers. We just have to figure out how to get it started. What about Duck? We've already been there.
Just have to figure out how to get it started.
He's not leaving Duck.
Sure, we can figure it out. How tough could it be?
It's a goddamn train.
But we'll find out.
That's the spirit.
Khaled, get out. Really? I knew someone was going to say something like that, like, oh, you're so swagger. Even though, obviously, the term is swag, but still. Shame on you, Khaled. I thought better of you. Okay, that walker is... Oh, God. Ooh, animal crackers. I don't want to... We're going to be leaving... Okay.
thought those things were designed to save lives.
Okay. People, I need help. Do we shoot him? I want to grab the animal crackers, but I don't want to endanger myself. We can open the car door. Maybe we can, if we open the car door, we can do it quietly. Please.
What are you... This door's gonna hurt.
Okay. Okay. Unclick the seatbelt.
Like this.
Oh god. Slam it! Oh good. Alright, we didn't have to use a bullet. At least one tool unloosens the train. I've got swagger. Yes, I do. Oh dear. Yeah, I know, don't shoot. We're past it, Shadow, but thank you nonetheless. I've got swagger. Yes, I do. I've got swagger. How about you? God damn it, Phoenix. Just god damn it. Alright, so that's the train conductor. Okay, we got the animal crackers. Question is, who do I give it to? I'm not going to give it to Duck, because frankly, he's going to die. There's no point to it. Alrighty. We'll see if Clementine wants some animal crackers. Do you want some animal crackers? No, he's not getting any animal crackers. They're my crackers. Alright, so now we should be able to loosen off the train. We've got the wrench this time around. Come on, hop in the boxcar. Bottom, bottom, bum, bum, ba da 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 da. Out the other side, loosen the train. Then run away down to Savannah. Wish it's gonna happen. How do I know? Because it always does. Come on. I hope you die or something, very bad happens to you. Yes! Alright, sweet. We're disconnected.
Hey, Kenny, we're loose!
He just plows the train off, just like, bye, bitches! Don't you that actually? That makes a lot of sense, actually. My local cocaine dealer called me fat. He's sleeping inside the shoebox, isn't he? Oh fuck! Hey! How you doing, buddy? Calm down. He's got that rapey look. I took the map of the train routes. We're not gonna lie.
I took the map of the train routes.
That's fine. You can have that.
Thank you.
Really?
Yeah. I got them all right up here.
Oh, you're a nice fellow.
I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you're fancy.
Lee.
Cole.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab.
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off.
Oh god, that would not have been a good idea.
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
No, because we probably would have shot you and killed you.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Yeah, a little bit.
Folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
Yeah, I bet in the darkness is a bit of a different story, don't you? You should have kept the water. God damn it. You're just preparing his mouth for a feast. It's funny because it's true.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
Well, normal.
He gave us candy. Ben, too.
Oh, God, no. Don't take candy from strangers. Clementine. Ben's just looking like, what? I didn't do anything. You're welcome. What's your game, man? You have candy? You're welcome.
Thank you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
Well, you are a bum, so... Oh, no. Oh, a globe. Oh, I thought that was him turning, then.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
Do you know he's bit?
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time.
Nope. He gonna die.
I'll offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you.
I already took your water, so...
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
Yeah, Kenny. Listen to your wife. This is just so bad. Don't you dare play that guitar. Don't you dare. It's not a good idea, okay? You're gonna attract walkers. It's gonna be bad.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Yep.
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go.
Really, they should have been smart and kept all of the medical shit inside the RV at all times, just in case.
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Yeah, I can imagine that does a damn good job. I mean, it is solid metal, after all.
Looks sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
Don't you talk to her in that tone, Kenny. Wolf, Jack is going to castrate you.
Let me look at him.
No. I'm pretty sure he's talking about, what's his face? The sack of hammers. Is the train really a good idea?
Is the train really a good idea with Duck like that? Maybe we should focus on one exactly. thing at a time.
Yes. What can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
Fine, we're strapping your kid down then.
Wants to talk it through.
It's talked through. Get on, Cat.
Kenny, please, come on.
I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
Kenny! Your son's gonna eat your wife, and then you would have lost two people. Sponsored by Walker's Crisps. Yeah, fair play. This isn't a good idea. I don't want to take that fucking sack of hammers with us. Kenny, dude, come on. You're screwing us here. Oh. Wait, can I not? Okay, we can't go back. Just all those zombies headbanging. What? DJ Walker beats. Oh, okay. Sorry, I didn't read the previous message. On the road again. Duck's gonna eat the tramp, isn't he? And he's gonna rape Ben. Why Ben? Because it's Ben. Hater Shack has an inability for hilarity. Fair enough. Trump or Hillary? If someone twisted my arm and forced me to vote and I was American, I would... This is ridiculous, because Hillary wants to go to war with Russia, and Trump is just a twat. Frankly, taking out all of the xenophobia and the anti-Muslim thing and all that stuff, war with Russia is fucking crazy.
It gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
Yeah. there were more of us. Yeah, there were more of us. We'll be nice.
Dad, get him.
Yep.
Yes.
Oh, it's a shame.
Lee.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. It's happening.
I need you to go get Ken.
What's...
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here.
Would you get that off his face? What, the blood? So he can nip me? No, thanks. Wait, get what? Oh, pick up the rag.
Thank you.
Wolf, what do you think?
His face, please.
Oh God, I don't want to touch him. I might get the Walker disease. Trump does not want war. Nobody doesn't want anything good.
Okay.
Please.
Your husband's not going to listen to us. I don't want you or Kenny to suffer anymore. And having your son like that is just making you suffer. I don't like it any more than you do, but it's just something that's going to happen. Trump wants to make America great again. No, he doesn't. He just wants power. And he's already called... I forget which party he's actually a part of, but he actually called their entire voting public fucking idiots before. So that's kind of... Yeah.
You need to stop the train.
Your wife said so. Kenny, please. Come on. Right, can I stop it myself? How do I stop it myself? Oh, we gotta... Show Kenny the rag. Grab Kenny. We gotta just show him the rag. Show him the rag.
Kenny.
What?
Ken.
What the hell's that?
It's your son's blood. It's the beginning of a Walker.
Your son's blood.
Get out of here, Lee.
No, you need to deal with this.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
He won't be. Or should we be harsh? He won't be.
He won't be. He's going, Kenny.
You need to go be with him.
He's a little sick.
No!
We can't just quit!
God damn it!
It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
Stop the train, you're in denial. This isn't about Duck.
You're in denial!
And you've given up! On Duck, on everyone!
Stop it, god damn it!
Fuck you, Lee.
You're gonna listen.
Kenny.
Or what?
Kenny, come on, please, don't make me do this. Don't make me do this, Kenny. Talk to him. Calm down. I don't know what's wrong with you. Fight him back off. Calm down. We'll calm down.
Calm down and...
How the fuck do you calm down after a day like today?
Jesus Christ. By getting beat up, I guess. By talking to your friend.
Talking to your friend.
You think you're the reason Duck was bitten, or you couldn't save... Wait.
You think you're the reason Duck was bitten? Like you had this coming or something?
The other two were way too harsh. You didn't kill Herschel's son.
You didn't kill Herschel's son.
Yes, I did. And now it's catching
up. No, you didn't.
That's not what went down. You looked out for your kid.
Exactly.
And a bad thing happened to someone else's.
It's what happens.
There ain't
Please.
No way this world lets my son live when I help put someone else's in the ground.
That's not the way it works. You know that.
Just talk. Come on, Kenny.
Stop
We're talking
the train,
reason. Please. You. Yes! We convinced Kenny to stop the train. Fantastic. You need to go be with your son. He is dying, dude. Come on. Hater Shack wishes to let Kenny get talked instead of fighting. Stop denying it, Kenny. Kill him with Trumpness. Oh dear God, Phoenix. It's time, Kenny. I'm sorry, but what can you do? Stay away from his mouth. Stay away from his mouth.
Kenny,
Clementine, back away.
I think it's time.
It's sad, I know, but come on, Kenny.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
Oh God, this is gonna suck. What do you need? We shouldn't waste time.
What do you need?
Do you want me to do it?
Gotcha.
Just give the boy to me.
This is not possible.
He's gonna turn any minute, please.
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
Exactly. Get away from his mouth.
What if he doesn't?
He does!
I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
Thank you, Kat.
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one...
Oh my God!
Isn't there some sort of pill, or... something we can just give him. Just drift off to sleep. Right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know.
This is really sad.
But we know it's here.
Even though
or
it's
nothing.
A sack of hammers.
Oh, fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
No. I'll do it. I'm
no.
sorry. I'm
you
not letting either
to.
Of you two
God,
have that
fuck.
Burden. People, help me,
I
please.
I can do this.
No, Kenny, you shouldn't ever... No one should kill their own child. I'll do it.
I'll do it.
No, it should be apparent.
Fuck!
Do something like that.
Exactly.
He's right, Kat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
Exactly. Please.
Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service.
Exactly. Just please. Stop. Just let me do it.
Take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see.
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Shadow, why is this stupid? They're actually trying to build an emotional story here. It's a good thing. Hater Shack would rather get on instead of get over with it. Please stop carrying him like that. I'd hold him like a nervous person who doesn't like children, arm's length at all times. He's going grey, for God's sake. Clem, please, don't ask. I beg of you. Duckstein, I'm going to take care of Duck. We can't lie to her. We can't lie.
She's dying.
I know.
Okay, she understands.
What are you doing?
We're going to make sure he doesn't suffer. No, that's too blunt. I'm going to make sure he's okay.
I'm going to make sure he's okay.
But how? He's bitten.
Oh, come on, Clementine. Don't make me say it.
I'm sure he doesn't come back.
Oh, okay, good. Oh. Good, we were honest.
Look, Clem. Things are... What the...
Oh, fuck!
Ben, take Clementine into
wait,
the train.
Wait,
go.
Wait.
It'll
what?
Be fine.
Phoenix, that was perfect timing, because just as you said wait for it, the gunshot went. What? Kenny, don't tell me you did. Or... No, it's Kat. I swear to God, if Kenny's been shot again... Oh my God! What? Wait, what the fuck's happened?
Kat, gotcha!
What? Did that little sack of hammer shoot his mum?
Why, Kat? Honey, oh fucking God!
Oh my God! What the hell happened?
What the hell happened? What did you...
She could... She...
Oh, fuck! Hopefully she put one in her head and not just in her chest like it looks. Kill the kid. Kill the kid now. Look at him. Oh, God! Please, Kenny, don't look at this. Wait, I can't move. I can't do anything. Really, if they want to be proactive, they should wait till he's dead. Give me the gun, I'll do it. No, we're not going to let Kenny
give
do it.
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
You've just lost your wife. You shouldn't have to kill your own son, too. Hate Shaq is lost for words. I'm sorry, Duck. We could actually wait till he turns just so we know it happens, but then Kenny would never forgive us if he actually found out. I'm sorry, little sack. May your hammers be rested in pieces in heaven. Damn it, Kenny, why did you have to watch? This is fucked up. Yeah, I know. You chose to do it yourself. We had to. There's no... Aw, oh, poor Kenny. Poor Kenny. Oh, this poor old mustached, majestic man. Please don't hate me for this. Please. I don't think you'll be able to look at me for a while. Oh, this just sucks. Thank you for choosing the right choice. It's not the right choice, it's logical. You cannot make a man... He's swimming in heaven now. You can't make a man kill his own son after watching his wife just kill herself because she can't handle it. You would be sick in the head if you chose that. But we're going to know what percentage of the people that played this game actually chose that option. Did you see that no scope? Oh, God. I feel bad for Kenny. Yeah, damn right. Damn right. Poor man. Hey, Clem, how you doing?
You understand what happened?
Yes.
Good. She's a smart girl.
What are you thinking about?
What Chuck said.
What Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. I'm gonna go talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
I'm guessing Chuck is the tramp. Oh, he's gonna get a very strongly worded letter.
Hey. How you doing?
Push Clementine. Don't talk to my girl anymore. What did you, Why did you say what you said to Clementine?
Doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Cause she is.
She might not.
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow that y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
He's a bum, he's been around.
I know you have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
Oh, he's got us. I'll figure it out. We find a boat. We do what's best for Clementine. We find a boat.
You think that's a new idea? You got even the foggiest idea about where you're going to find one of those.
Oh, he doesn't like that.
The girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you got to prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for crime, and he cut that hair.
He's not wrong. Like a gun, are you kidding me? I'm not a barber. She's a little girl.
Like a gun? Are you kidding me?
What? She's too young to handle one? There ain't too young. Not anymore.
This man is wise. I like him.
Consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive.
This man's got his head screwed on right.
Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you.
Actually, yeah, because if they grab hair...
How to use a gun, because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean...
He's right.
...to do your job. But too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
Another little girl.
A plant, a haircut,
Hold on.
A gun. It's good advice.
Hold on. Something. Another little girl. Another one. Alright, that's a little bit suspicious to me. What's the chat saying? She has plot armor, just mod a game and push Clem off. For fuck's sake, Wolf. It's true, though. Go around the train like push, and now it's just me. And Phoenix says, plot armor's nearly as strong as bikini armor. Well, that's true if you look at male versus female armor in virtually any FPS, especially Japanese FPS. This guy freaks Hater Shack out, Chuck. Hater Shack, why do you refer to yourself in third person? Kind of weird. Chuck is wise and drunk. Indeed. You got any family? I shot the kid, you know. Why would he need to know that?
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Jesus Christ.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
It looks like he got angrily raped. Oh, I thought it said angrily, anally. Okay, you're homeless then. Yeah, we'll go with his life story.
Suppose. I've had homes here and there, and they just don't work out.
That's fine. That's okay.
I like a drink, you know?
Ah, yeah. So you are a drunk.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
Oh, that's good. Where you heading?
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there about whether or not you folks want company.
I think you're a wise old man. That's what I think. And Tucker, you just had one of the best lines of the stream so far. I wonder why or what he did with that water bottle before Lee gave it to Duck. I don't really want to think about that. Can you imagine that? Oh yeah, by the way, I might have genital herpes and I might have stuck my dick in the bottle and you gave it to that kid. So, yes. Sometimes you gotta touch Chuck's hairy genitals to gain wisdom. Oh dear God. What if I told you that Lee used that water bottle as a dildo? Why, Phoenix? Why? Simply why? Well, I've got to.
Kid, you know.
I gotta see what he says.
Someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
Be safe
yeah.
up here.
You betcha.
Can you imagine if a walker just... Oh, I thought we were gonna get the option to like push him or something then. Alright, I can't move Lee. Oh, we can't move anyway. That's okay. The one where you have a family in this game... Maybe the last you'll ever own. Wait, what? The one where you have a family in this game, maybe the last you'll ever own. I do not fully understand, Senor. Search the map bin. Oh, it's just gonna be.
By you for a second, Kitty.
Can you just leave me alone?
I wanted the map bin. Kenny? Talk to me, buddy.
You and me? We. Oh, fuck it. Let's just get to the ocean.
You still want to get that boat? Are there any other maps in here? What about my past? He doesn't care about your past. He just watched his wife kill herself, and then we killed his son.
You still want to get a boat?
It's still the best plan.
Yeah.
It's the best plan.
Okay, he's right. He is right. And Dante says, have you ever thought that tomorrow is your last day, a day alive? I love you. Well, for me, yes. Unless you were talking about, whatchamahoozit, Lee. Alright, you specky little oik.
Hey,
what are you gonna say?
Hey.
I want him to die already. Aren't many of us left? Carly didn't have to die.
Die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
I wish she did.
Maybe.
I really... Was that actually a way to save Carly? Because if so, I'm gonna be pissed.
Many of us left.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude, if he sticks around.
We're all homeless. I don't know if we can count on Kenny. Are you going to be able to step up? We're all homeless.
All homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Yeah, I guess not.
See ya.
Yeah, why is he sat like that? It looks so weird. You really need to throw a brick at Ben. Yeah, we do.
Door to the boxcar.
I actually wanted to open it, please. And Kenny needs some air shove his head out the cracked glass for a bit. Oh, okay. As in, kill him. She would have shot Doug, but Doug was dead. Or do you mean Ben the student? I really wanted her to shoot Ben, not Carly. Come on. Think about it. We're in a nice empty box car. Oh, there's a bottle of whiskey. Since when? Bloodstain from... question. One, where did this whiskey come from? Two, if I give it to the homeless guy, is that going to be a bad thing? Or is Kenny going to want to become go on a one-man booze cruise? Who knows? He's ready for the water bottle. Oh, dear God.
Did you talk to him?
I did.
Yes.
He explained himself and made some good points.
He damn well did.
Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Hell yes.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay, what should we do?
I have a really bad feeling about Savannah.
We'll figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and tidy up a little, so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good.
You need to know how to protect yourself. What a crappy day. What do you think about Chuck?
What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
He might.
Think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough.
You'll need to learn to protect yourself. Okay, hold on. Chat. He's ready for the water bottle. Now, what did he do with that whiskey? Oh, for God's sake. Because he didn't just drink it. What if I told you that the whiskey is just a pee bottle because everyone needs an adult diaper? Oh, dear God. You need to learn to protect yourself.
You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away?
Nope, killing.
Got it.
I mean with one of these.
With one of these?
First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
This is where she shoots us in the knee.
To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch.
Try it.
Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Oh gosh, she's gonna accidentally kill Ben, isn't she?
I should know.
Squeeze the trigger steadily. Take a breath, hold it, and fire. Aim for the head.
Oh, these are just bottles. But you have to aim for the head.
I know. Only the head.
Okay, she already knew that.
It's someone trying to hurt you.
And then...
Head or body. Anywhere.
I don't want to think about that.
You're right. It might be a lot for your first day.
Exactly.
You ready?
Go easy.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Come on, Clementine. Make your stepdaddy proud. And we basically are a stepdaddy.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Oh, okay. Bless her.
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
She's so adorable. Oh,
yeah,
God.
You do.
I steady your aim. Aim left, aim right. It was a little bit to the right, was it? Keep it steady.
Steady now. Almost got it.
Don't touch it, Lee. It's green for a reason. Aim a little higher.
Okay, a little higher.
Bingo.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot.
It was a good shot. PlayStation and Xbox are the reason why Hater Shack never wants to see again. What? You're blind? Well, of course not, but still. Recently in the noose. Oh crap, I need to watch this. I'm going to guess aim to the right a little bit.
A bit to the right.
I'm going to say a little bit lower.
Aim lower.
Okay, it needed to be higher and to the left. Aim left.
Okay, aim a little bit more to the left.
Okay, chat, I'm going to ignore you for a minute. Aim higher.
Aim a little higher.
Bingo.
There you go. Nice.
Chuck is going to drink the pee out of the bottle. Enjoy it. Use it as lube. Really? Phoenix, chill out. Wait, hold on. What? Recently in the news, a 12-year-old delusional girl...
I did it!
Excellent
yeah,
shot.
Did. Good job.
A 12-year-old delusional girl shot up a school thinking she was in a zombie apocalypse.
Just like
you can't be serious.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay, I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Good job, Clementine. Let her keep it. You never know when she's gonna... No, let her keep it. Okay, you taught Clementine how to protect herself. Backpack. What's inside it, though?
There's some scissors in Chuck's bag.
Ah, we need to cut her hair, of course. Clementine, you can sleep on that rusted-out old mattress there if you really want to. I wouldn't run a blacklight over it, though, if I were you. Just for your own sanity, I would imagine. Oh, sorry, Phoenix, I forgot. Wait, what was that? Not clean enough. Ah, that's why we need the whiskey, to clean the scissors. Oh, God, what the hell would Chuck have... What else would he have cut with it? Maybe he wanted to do a bit of manscaping. Doorknob, have you seen the tiniest pistol ever in BF1? I have. I watched Zilbrad go on a bit of a montage with it. Okay, so we can take the whiskey. So, can I sterilize the scissors in the whiskey? Surely it's that should work. It's a fifth of whiskey. Yeah, fantastic. Can we talk to her anymore?
My hands hurt, and my ears have noise in them. Like...
Oh, bless her. It's not whiskey. I know. Now your first target drags Ben in, into the cart. Wait, what? So here's the thing about your hair. What a crappy day. What do you think about Chuck?
So you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No, it's not safe.
'Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well...
Exactly.
You need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Oh, that look on her face. If that was my sister... Hold on, should we wait? People, I swear to God, he said that the scissors aren't clean enough. How do we clean them? Cut hair. Should we just cut the hair or wait? Sorry, I'm going to wait for you guys. Cut the hair away. Actually, I could just do this. Cut hair or wait. That kind of bypass... Cut it. Oh, tray too fresh for Jordan. For Jordan's. Cut it. No, Swagger says no. Cut the hair. Cut it. Khaled says wait. She knows the smell of semen. For God's sake. Okay, everyone's saying cut hair. Alright, we're going to cut it.
If we do this now...
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Why would the scissors not being clean enough matter about, cutting hair? Kind of. Nope, no idea.
How hard can it be?
Yeah, exactly.
I'm going to look like a boy.
Shush now.
Hater Shag would like to be in the care of Clementine sincerely. Or sinisterly. Yeah. Oh, God.
Glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
It does matter. Because if they're humans, and it was before the outbreak, it does matter. It's no different. Killing is bad no matter what. It's no different.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Yes.
Doesn't make it good.
Exactly.
But you have to.
Yes.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
For sleeping? Oh.
There. All set.
Her hair's so weird. Yeah, it is a little bit weird, isn't it? What did Phoenix say? 10 years... Oh, dear God, why?
No.
No, it looks fine.
And a lot harder to grab.
As well as with your hat, even harder to grab. Alright. So we've cut the hair, we've taught her how to protect herself, roughly. Clementine's hair is now a lot safer now, so I'm guessing she would have got grabbed if we didn't do anything with her hair. Why are you talking about Chuck's pubic hair and semen? Come on.
Much longer.
Why, because you can't stand the sight of a young boy's blood? Hey, Ben. You scraggy little oik. Don't go near Clementine. Don't you go near her. Hater Shack can cut Hater Shack hair for self. Alright, Kenny's still going to be a depressive little shit. No, I can't say that. He's been through a lot. We know it, you know it. That's just how it is. Alrighty. Fuck it, we're going to give him the whiskey.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Nah, I'm good. Nah, I'm fine.
Nah, I'm fine.
Suit yourself.
Best not to drink during a zombie apocalypse, to say the least. Tucker, why?
Anybody in there want to share a drink, you let them know.
Will do.
It's going to be Kenny. Kenny's going to want a drink. Alright, we're going to turn him into an alcoholic. Why not? Yeah, Tucker just said Clementine licks hair. I could have sworn I've tasted this before. And no, I'm not going any further on that. Good God. Somebody should make a fan fiction from The Walking Dead The game 10 years later. No, 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 no. Phoenix, stop it. Stop it. Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some.
Yeah, he's got a fifth of whiskey. It's all good. Go drown your sorrows, old boy.
Yeah, that'd help.
He's gonna fall off the train and die, isn't he? What's the bettings? Okay, now we can search the map bin too. Grant, I don't know why we really need a map of Georgia, but still. Dante, stop it now. Dante, don't go down that route. Don't you go down that route. Alright, if anyone talks about fanfiction between Chuck cross Clementine, you're getting timed out. Test me, bitch, if you really want to. Go ahead. Alright, Dante. You're up on the chopping block. Actually, there's a bit of a delay. One more chance. Hey, Chocolus.
There was a map of Savannah in the cab.
That's where I would look.
I'll talk it over with Clementine. Make sure she's got a sense of things by the time we arrive.
Good.
You guys are just sick. Fan fiction between Chuck and Clementine, you're nasty. And Wolf, no. No. Just no. Go on Omega and put your interest in children. Fucking hell no. Tucker has a sword, indeed. Delay, Jack. Think of the delay! I'm on YouTube too. If you go below this video... Wait, what? Uh-huh. Hold on.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
You...
What?
Bastard. I should have let you die. I wanted you dead a long time ago. Push him off the train.
It's all my fault.
Push him off the train. I could kill you. Why would you do that? Oh, I could kill you.
Kill you.
I...
Nobody can see us. I could toss you over right now and be done with it.
No! Please!
Why shouldn't I?
They said they had my friend! I didn't know what to do!
What
Lee,
friend?
Please.
You watched him die! Don't do it, Lee.
I had to tell someone.
Well, you chose the wrong person. I'm gonna go tell Kenny. Kenny! Ben's the bastard that was dealing with the Raiders. Raiders, bandits. Alright, chap, I know you just kind of went mental a little bit. I typed that before you first saw it. You prick. Are you on YouTube too? Yep, if you're actually on a desktop or a laptop or anything, just follow the big red thumbs up down below. Or you can just go on YouTube and it's my same name I have here. We have over 700 videos that you can choose from and about over 30 different playlists of various playthroughs and what have you. So yeah, we got a lot of shit for you to sort through if you wish. Chuck asked Clementine to prom. Oh dear God. Alright, Kenny, can I tell you? Have another with Chuck. No! If you ever need to talk.
If you ever need to talk?
I don't see that need to happen.
Phoenix?
It should.
Phoenix, why do you keep pushing to attack Ben with bricks? Like, every time it's been bricks specifically, and I'm kind of curious why. While she's under the influence of the weird tasting alcohol. Oh, come on, Tucker, not you two, please. Think of the delay, malicious, thanks. I typed it before you saw the first. You damn... Sonva? In justifying stream. I'm not in justifying. Right, we'll show the map to Clementine. Ben X Lee.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
That's fine, because frankly, it's not, you know...
Talk about
an old man and a kid.
Me too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control.
It's gonna be bad.
You and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good.
We should look for your parents. Oh, I don't know if that's gonna be a good idea. We need your help.
I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah.
It'll make her happy.
Okay, and, well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I'm sure they're okay.
Don't get your hopes up. Don't get your hopes up, hops up. I think I heard them died. Oh, God.
Don't get your hopes up.
Don't tell her that.
The map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there.
Okay, let's.
We got...
We'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
I didn't make a hopeful.
Tasty dessert. It's called the something.
Meringue.
Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Oh,
yes, that's it.
They just had dessert.
So we'll head there.
I was thinking food.
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know.
What? Tell them what? Clem, come on, that's not a good idea. Tell them what? Wait, hold on, what?
Sure. Go ahead. All right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far.
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
Wait, what? Don't sit. When someone says that, you back away from the door. Unexpected delay. What's this gonna be? Alright, I'll deal with the chat in just a second. Does Clementine know Ben did this? No. What do you mean by that? Is that an option?
Fuck, 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 fuck!
Shut up, Kenny.
Maybe we could walk.
Shut up,
That's
Ben.
That's fucking stupid, Ben.
Yes, it is. Shut up, Ben.
Saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with
y'all.
Oh,
this is gonna be bad.
We could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
Oh, no.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that, you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Hello.
Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
No, we're friendly. Could be. Who are you?
No, we're friendly! Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah. We're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
No.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Okay, Kenny's starting to go mad. He's going a bit insane. Understandable, but still. Jack, where are your mods? I only have one here at the moment, which is Mini Tucker. And Sir Coolerton? Wait, Sir Coolerton, as in Sans the Badass Skeleton? Really? We haven't had your graceful presence in the stream for a while. Lee X Clementine. Dirty fanfic. Tucker, you know what I said. I said nothing about Clementine. You know what to do. Terminate him. Not a ban, but you know. Alright, hold on. I just need to catch up with the chat real quickly. Eventually, Shadow. Eventually. It's just because I know, like, Tucker's been here quite a while. So is Grill. So I just thought, you know, they're trustworthy because they're responsible. They're sensible in the chat and stuff like that.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
Well, they're not going
to
say yes.
I have to find out.
Bum 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 bum. Bada bum 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 bum.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
When what?
Hey, dude.
No.
Mead.
Lee.
Krista.
I mean.
What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Okay. We could use some good people. It's been a bad day.
You want to help us out? We could use some able bodies.
Yeah, we could.
Yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Is that Clementine?
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
Yes, we do. Touch her, I'll kill you. I'll rip your arms off and shove them down your throat.
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Careful.
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
No.
Is that obvious?
How do you know?
To me.
No.
Oh, damn!
He's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
Okay, Dante's whispering to me. I found out I was on my way to jail one day.
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened.
We're gonna be honest.
I was actually incarcerated.
Sick. Do you have any prison tats?
I didn't make it that far.
And everybody down there, They're cool.
Yeah, they're cool. Kenny lost his wife and kid. Ben's, yeah. We'll talk about Kenny, because he's a bit of the loose cannon right
Kenny
now.
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
Had
We're
to be
sorry
specific.
For anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
A tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road, alone.
Okay,
we'd
that's
appreciate
fair.
The help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
Well, yeah, because then you could just nudge it out the way.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
Okay, excellent. All right, these people seem cool. And Dante's whispering to me saying, I set a damn title, what the fuck? I know, but you guys know what Dante's like. You remember when we were playing Overwatch and he did that whole Widowmaker fanfiction thing? You know he doesn't end up stopping much of the time. There's really no reason. Wait, really no reason for what? You're saying I'm not responsible? Ah, not that responsible. I've seen what you type in chat, remember? Boy, I hope one of them doesn't get hurt. I hope so too, and I hope you're not trying to give me a little spoiler there. Shut up, rude much. Welcome to this chat. Deal with it. Phoenix, deal with it. Shut up. Be nice. And actually, if that is Sans the Badass Skeleton, then he outdates you. By quite a long time. Deal with it, just do it. Insert meme glasses. Alright, generator, what do we got here? FRS truck. I'll tell you how cold it is. Whenever I breathe out, I can see the cloud of cold air. That's how cold it is in here right now. My hands are going numb, so when this episode ends, I'm going to go make some coffee. Just, you know, keep me warm and toasty. We got some tape. Khaled, why are you whispering to me? Alright, what about the cage?
That's what I figured.
Alright, fair enough, so there's nothing else in there. Goody gumdrops. Look at the hitch. Is there anything else? Any weapons or anything? Melee stuff? No zombies. Ooh. Federal Rescue Services quarantine. Restricted access.
Government work was going on here didn't seem to help.
I know, but it doesn't matter if you're responsible in real life, because you're not responsible here. I'm not making the decision whether to make you or Dante the Jew a mod, because neither of you are moddable right now.
There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Come on, become a Hulk. Just grab it, rip it apart.
To hell. No releasing it. No nothing.
So how the hell am I meant to do this? We got tape, that's about it.
Am I gonna have to tell your people the plan or what?
Jesus! Alright, she's a bit up front. Clementine, come with me.
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Okay.
Big on welcomes.
Like I said, we could use some good people.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
We're gonna cut the tanker down.
For charity.
We could
these two are joining us.
Maybe.
The plan is to cut the thing down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
I
do.
Show you how this thing works, in case something happens.
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best.
Kenny's feeling suicidal. Shit.
Out of that station back there too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
Okay. And Jack, will you ever play Half-Life? Do you like Half-Life? I have a feeling that's your kind of game. I'm gonna do this in the creepiest way possible.
I love Half-Life. I love it ever so much.
There you go. Enjoy that one. Because I know you kind of cringe when I do that. Look at Ben doing his pose like a retard. What is that pumpkin pig? Pumpkin pig? Wait, what? Pumpkin pig? Oh, the pumpkin pig. Didn't even notice that. I meant for the new meme king. You killed the pumpkin king. I hate doing that. And took off his head. Dante, all I said was, Daddy, you timed me out for something you thought I was going to say, but you're... going to say you unjustified monarch. Dante, I'm sorry, dude. Could you untime him out, please, Tucker? I thought he was going to continue. I kind of acted preemptively, but I was wrong. So yeah, just watch him who's at him. Untime him out. There you go. Jesus Christ. Why, Phoenix? Why would you say I masturbated to that voice? Very sexy. No, it's not. It's horrendous. Alone in the ropes? How have you guys made it this far? How long since you've been home?
How have you two made it this far?
We'll ask him.
You seem dangerously normal.
Krista doesn't let us join groups. And I'm a fucking scrapper.
Fair enough.
I have the feeling she takes care of you.
Yeah, so do
Please.
I.
I've saved her ass hundreds. Tens. Sometimes.
Learning the ropes?
Can't be too hard, right?
There are a lot of levers I can't wait to use.
I said if something were to happen to me.
Maybe we can drive in shifts.
Nope.
We'll see.
Oh, I thought Kenny was going to shoot him down. How long has he been home?
Like 6 months.
Khaled, knock it off.
For a while, and then, you know.
That's rough.
Her cat is going to be pissed.
Talk to you later.
Wait, you have a cat? Can we just address this? Who has anything? A cat in this situation? All right, Kenny. Well, I'm going to go then, I guess. I guess we got to go down to the station. Fair enough. That's fine. Send the most able-bodied man down there. I see how it is. Now, the question is, how the hell do I get down there? Oh, we just literally got to go this way. Hey, Clementine, how you doing?
You interrogating this woman for us?
Yep.
She set off any alarm bells?
Not yet.
Not yet.
She's very thorough.
Bless her.
That's what I like.
She's so adorable. Daddy Spoon, if I behave, can I get modded? You would have to behave for a long time. Just saying. Okay, off to the station.
Over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on.
Okay, Clementine, we don't get a choice.
And I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything.
I was about to say, I hope we don't get a choice in this, because I would probably want to leave her behind to protect her, but then she'll probably hate me for leaving her behind when she said we're a team. All right. About a month, Wolf. About a month. Survivors inside. Yeah, I bet there's not any more. Everton and Schultz. Everton and Schultz. Daubrany, Fine Silver. Maccabi Imports. Ray and Auto Parts. Okay, so bunch of crap. Bum, 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 bum. How the fuck do I how do I untime out? Okay, hold on. Because I just said that I acted too hastily. And that you should be brought back in. But unfortunately... Okay, there's no point looking at the paint cans. It's just going to say, how did they paint on the roof? He's already back, Jack. You're stupid. I know. For some reason, I don't think that sign is going to apply anymore. Please, Clementine, stop running forward. Please.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Exactly.
Sorry.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together.
Alright. So we can shove it. We can open it. I want to check the side of this first. I'm not going in until I'm sure that I've checked everywhere outside. I waited out like Jesus, man. I'm like the Jesus man I am. Jack, can I become a mod when you reach 1,000 followers on Twitch? Yes, because you would only be able to keep being a moderator for a day. No offense to you, but it's just, yeah. You would probably fuck it up. No offense to you, you just probably would.
I can't see in there.
No shit, Lee. Is the door unlocked? Nope, nope, nope. Haters Shack, enjoyed your suffering. Not.
Won't burn.
I have got a wrench. I've got a wrench. What about smashing a window? Don't tell me we're going to have to drive the frickin' forklift into it. Clementine, you got any bright ideas? Partner?
We'll have to find a way in.
Okay, that was quite literally... Oh, this is a bad move.
The window's open up there.
Oh, that's not good.
Maybe I could look in?
Yeah, actually, no, yeah, you can look in.
Why don't I put you on my shoulders?
Because it's not pushing you through.
Window up there.
Sounds good.
I suffered through the unwrongfully bestowed 10-minute ban. It was 600
okay.
seconds.
I can see in. What do I do now?
Are there any walkers? What do you see?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Any
Maybe
bodies?
We can find the key or figure out a way to knock any this bodies? Door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock. Which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For Ooh. Real?
I think so.
Good job, Clementine. Good job. Oh.
Well, I'll be damned.
Well, I'll be damned. Okay. Wait, why did someone just pop up there? I'm suspicious. I don't like this.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that.
Actually, I reckon enough actions happened in this episode. Nothing else is going to happen. What's that sound?
God damn, it's dark in here.
A little bit, yeah.
I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
That's a better idea. Oh, 600 seconds is 10 minutes, you uneducated English barbarian... I'm guessing you meant brigand? Or Brigand? I don't know Brigand, but I know Brigad. Or Brigard. Monkey wrench. Door. Wait, there's nothing else. Monkey wrench. That probably wasn't a good idea, if anything. Shipping and receiving. Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. There's blood in here. That's not a good sign. Right, we got crates. That's piled in front of the door, so I'm guessing there's going to be walkers inside. Right, can I open the cage?
Locked up good.
Who has a cage in this kind of building? Seriously. What do we got? Blowtorch. Ooh, a blowtorch.
That's exactly what we need.
Yeah, it is.
Over there?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch.
Don't tell me I'm going to have to boost. Oh, come on, don't make me boost Clementine over there.
They didn't have much business back then.
Good God. Jack, can I tell you something? I will behave if you put your trust in me. Well, you can tell me something if you wish. I don't know what much good it's going to do you, but still.
There's space up there, but not much.
What if I don't, Jack?
So
can I tell you something?
Yeah, we are.
What do you mean, what if you don't? Hold on. I'll deal with you in a second. I just got to focus on this. So, obviously, we can't. Good. Right, Clementine. We got to boost you.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
Please don't have any walkers.
Definitely.
I beg of you. I like bad bitches, and that's my fucking problem.
Grab the keys, Clem.
Just Dante giving a speech, and I'm just sat here like, I like bad bitches. What?
Behind you!
Oh, Jesus, no. I knew that door. The door didn't even open. Don't shoot. Oh, shit! Clementine, get the gun. Clem, get the gun. Go. Wait. Oh, shit, I was meant to press W. Oh, no! I was meant to press W. Didn't look at the screen. Well, rip, and the chair throw me to the ground again. Of course it did. Your morals will bring you to suffer the pain of 1,000 suns. Alright, that could be pretty cool. Can get a kick-ass tan at least.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem.
And Wolf, maybe. Scoop. Maybe.
Behind you!
I don't really want to make Clementine kill already. Oh god. Here we go again. Right, W. Right, press W to back away. I am, god damn it. Look at the monkey wrench. Pick it up! No, wait, what the fuck? What am I meant to do? What if I don't fuck it up? Then will you make me a mod? And I will behave if you put your trust in me. I'm not making you a mod today. Nope. Because you've shown no evidence of behaving. You could say you're going to behave, but...
Grab the keys, Clem.
You might not.
Come on. Scoot.
Okay, yes. Behind you. Alright, come on. Right, so what have I got to do here? So we can punch him in the face. Press W to back away. Right, I don't know what one bites my neck. Grab it. Okay, now we can grab it. Don't throw it. Oh, okay, we're not throwing it at him. Please. Clementine. We're going to have to press Q to keep this bitch away, aren't we? Yep. Yes. Beautiful. Smash off his jaw. Fantastic. Okay. I mean, when you reach 1,000 Twitch followers. Yeah. We shall definitely consider it when we reach there. She hesitated.
It's okay. Everything's fine.
She hesitated. That's not good, but it's okay. She assessed the situation and decided not to... Clementine, please. Come on, shoot, please, shoot, now. shoot. Trust her. Oh God. Wait, take the keys. Put them in the door.
God damn it, it's locked.
I know. Put the key in the door. Push it. Push the door. Deal with the walker. You should have let her shoot him, but I know it's still day one.
That didn't go so good.
No, it's okay.
It did not go so good.
It's alright.
Okay. Everything's okay.
Another one!
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
You did. Fine. Couple of walkers. Nothing big. No big deal.
We found some walkers.
She's safe. It's
you and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
Yeah, well, they're all dead, aren't they? It only took me 2 attempts. Mind your own business. It was stupid. We handled it.
Yeah, it looks like.
What if you hadn't?
But we did. I hate people that live on hypotheticals.
That's a good idea.
It's just like, we did it. But what if you didn't? But we did.
You know what you're doing with her.
Mind your own goddamn business. We're still alive, aren't we?
We're still alive,
yeah.
Aren't we?
Yeah, you are.
Krista won't forget that. Well, exactly. She should mind her own damn business. We handled it. But what if you didn't? But we did.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It's fine. Pass. I'm a little shaky too, goddammit. Alright, grab the blowtorch. Let's get this done. I love the length of these episodes.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
No. We learned everything's dangerous. We learned how to... everything's dangerous.
We learned that everything we will ever do is dangerous. We'll get better, smarter, and faster, okay?
If we don't get eaten first.
Okay.
Does Krista look African-American? I'm not even going to answer that. What? I actually don't know how to answer that, if I'm honest. No idea. Alright, come on, Clem. Let's go. We're done here. Does behaving mean no memes? No, I mean, behaving simply means, not saying inappropriate shit or ignoring what I say when I tell you to stop. Or when I say something's off limits, you just drop it. You leave it there.
We good? Found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
What's the bettings that there's going to be walkers on top of the bridge now? Okay. Hold on, let's see if we can talk to Krista.
Hey there.
That's a pretty useful radio for her to be holding on to, no?
It's busted, but it means something to her.
Oh, I understand.
She's a real nosy cow, isn't she? Careful, she's a crack shot now. Where are you from?
Where are you from?
San Francisco.
Jeez.
San Francisco.
I named the one in there. He wanted the Great American Road Trip.
Well, he got a little more than he bargained.
Yeah, he
for,
did.
Huh?
Who the hell is into Civil War history anyway? Other than old white guys.
No, racist.
Wonderful. You two will be thick as thieves.
All right, careful. She's a crack shot. What are you? What were you guys arguing about?
What were you two arguing about when I was coming up the ladder?
Nothing.
If you're gonna be around for a while, be good to know what baggage you got.
Exactly.
And maybe we won't be around for a while.
I don't like her. I like Omid, not her. Didn't appreciate you prying into her business. It's not about prying into her. If this was a normal world, then yeah, I'd agree with her. But unfortunately, this is a zombie apocalypse. You gotta share what you got in the open. Otherwise, there is not going to be any trust or loyalty.
Careful. She's a crack shot now.
You got this girl shooting guns?
Oh, go fuck yourself, woman.
You aren't getting one. It's good. She should be able to take care of herself.
Oh, okay. I thought she was being a bitch.
We were trying to get used to being on our own. Clementine and I.
So you take her into a dark, boarded-up building to build character?
Hell yeah.
Not exactly.
I think it's a good idea, figuring stuff out for yourself, for what it's worth. But be smart about it, though, you know? Teach her to scan the area for things. You two should never be looking in the same spot. That's a waste. Stay the hell out of places like that building over there. Especially if you don't have more than one way to get out.
She's smart and she's right, but still...
Be more afraid of groups of living men than dead folk.
Yeah, we already know that.
That we know.
Omid and I are still alive because we're two, not six or eight or ten. I don't believe in strength in numbers, and you shouldn't either.
Alright, well... Not sure how we got the tanker down, we already know. Okay, read the chat for a sec. I will do in 1 minute, just give me a second to get this thingamabob down. See, I love the fact that when we have to when we get to ask Krista questions, we get a negative thing of, she does not appreciate you prying into her business. But then she can just waltz in and tell us what to do with a kid that she has no idea about and doesn't even know us. You gave a kid a gun. You're damn fucking right, it's a zombie apocalypse. What the hell do you think you're doing? Alright, that useless prick standing watch. Fantastic. Let's learn about...
Dude, you're cutting metal with fire. How could it not?
Such a typical guy. Dude. You're cutting metal with fire. Wrong. What's wrong? Dante, talk to me. Jack is wrong. How?
What's that?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
Well, Dante, I would very much like to know how I'm wrong about what I just said about Krista, if that's what you're on about. Because frankly, I think I'm right. She shouldn't pry into our business. And if we can't ask her questions about her group, or their twin, or their devilsome duo, then it shouldn't be vice
versa.
That's
crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Thank you. Holy shit.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go.
Okay, so we blow torch it again. Why not? Actually, did that change anything over here? No. No, it did not. Are you alright? No. You're all left. Wait, what? You're all left. Average 10-year-old figuring out knock-knock jokes. Okay, Phoenix, whatever you say. We can reach it. Okay, what about if we give Omid
here,
the blowtorch?
The weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
Oh, that's not a good idea.
You are.
That's not a good idea.
God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Oh, Jesus Christ, this is not a good idea. Alright, look behind you. Oh my dear God. Holy shit! Okay, this just took a bit of a turn.
Guys! There's something coming!
You useless prick.
There must be thousands.
We gotta go!
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Omid! Cut! Cut!
Hurry. 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 Hurry.
It's going! Pull me up!
Alright, good. The tank is down. Oh, he's gonna knock the ladder, you prick. Seriously?
Kenny, go!
Yep, Kenny, just leave. Don't worry about it. Oh, shit.
Shit!
Okay, what's this?
What the hell do we do now?
Railing. Jump. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Push it. But isn't that gonna...
Hope to God this works.
This... No, I think we did it too soon. I think we did it too soon. Is he gonna blow the train up? Please don't kill Chuck. I like Chuck right now.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Knock knock, who's there? Who? Houdini! Haha! I like it. Nice one. Jump, 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 jump!
Jump!
No!
Jump!
Jump, damn it!
Still no!
Fine!
No! No! Omid! No! Come on! Please! Omid! Omid, jump! Come on!
Ah!
Oh shit! Oh shit, no! Oh god, Christy, Christy as well. Please? Lee, jump off! Help them!
Come on.
Help them! At least put your hand out of the thing! Wait.
Run!
No, grab him! Come on, Christy. Christy, you're not injured.
Her, not me! Krista, no!
Oh,
fuck!
She's not even injured!
Piece of shit! She's
what?
A woman! Don't you know?
She's a woman! What the hell does that have to do with anything? She's uninjured!
It's okay, honey.
Your leg was fucked! Don't you dare make me the bad guy. Your leg is busted. If I would have saved her first, you would have died, and Chris would have been pissed off as hell. Don't even say that's not what would have happened. It would have happened.
It was a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm good. It's fine, Clem.
Okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
Well, I told you to jump.
Clementine. We're fine.
Can we shut the doors now? I don't really want those open with, you know, that massive horde behind us. Was I right there? I should have saved Omid first, definitely. 100%. The fuck do you mean she's a woman? What the fuck is that? Exactly. In the zombie apocalypse, you go for the wounded first. Well, in my opinion, you save the guy with a wounded leg, and then you grab the person who is perfectly fine and able to run. Oh, dear God. Sexist moments in Walking Dead, I know. Leave the man, even though he's injured, and the woman is perfectly capable of running. Idiots. Goddamn idiots. Oh, don't tell me she drew Duck, Kenny, and... Oh, no, 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 he's gonna see. Oh, we're gonna get the choice to show him.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
Indeed. So his leg would have got fucked up either way. Yeah, it would have. Damn right.
We're finding Clementine's parents when we get there.
I thought they were dead.
Looking for them, then.
That's not the plan.
Well, it's ours. She and I talked it through.
Probably a bad plan, but still. You'll never get over today. Oh, that's horrible. You'll be alright.
You'll never get over today.
We gotta be honest.
Keep thinking.
We gotta be honest.
Try to think about what's ahead of you.
That's why I keep thinking it.
I'll leave you to your thoughts.
Alrighty then. Oh, bless her, she's sleeping.
Like I've never seen.
Oh, no way.
What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
I'm sorry, holy what the fuck? Shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
What the hell?
How did I?
How did he...
Who the fuck was that? If he's convinced Clementine that he has her parents...
Y'all might want to rethink your plan.
Yeah, a little bit. You think, Kenny? Clementine, who have you been talking to? And frankly, that man's voice sounds rapey as fuck. Doesn't it to you?
Next time on The Walking Dead.
Kingsway's Jones Street.
We're almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? Or you want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
I know I promised that we'd find your parents. But Savannah's more dangerous than I thought it would be.
Ooh.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're going to have to carry him.
He's infected.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street. Now!
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you!
Okay. Ominous. Very ominous. Around every corner, The Walking Dead, Episode 4. Pick? Have got to go. Bye, everyone, and thanks for the stream. Why, thank you very much for coming out. Very much appreciated. Catch you later, Tucker. Sweet Merciful Death, did you shoot the girl on the street? 40% of players shot her. Okay, most people left her to scream. Did you abandon Lily? Really? People took her with them? Did you fight Kenny? Wow, we're on the minority for virtually everything. Everyone shot Doug. Everyone shot Doug. That's brilliant. Did you help Omid? 55% of players helped Omid. Okay, so the sensible ones picked Omid. Wonderful. Alright guys, well, I have got some good news and some bad news. I've been thinking about it during the episode, and because I'm still very much backlogged and it's still relatively early for me at 10 to midnight, I've still got 3 more videos to record tonight because obviously Dead by Daylight really fucked around with me yesterday. So we're only going to do 1 episode this stream, and that does actually mean the end of the stream as well. And then on Friday, when we do our next stream, we're going to finish off Season 1 by doing a double episode when I'm not behind and I'm not all kind of ragey and pissed off. I know I haven't been during the stream, but it just seems a sensible thing to do, you know? But still. It's the minority in the first 3 questions, actually, because the minority is the least of them. The majority is 51% or more. I got 42%, so I'm in the minority on the first 3, but still, Hater Shack needs business to take care of. Bye, thanks for coming out for the stream, very much appreciated. Hopefully you catch the next one on Friday, and Shadow, no, streams are on Wednesday, Friday, Sunday. I was debating whether to switch it from Friday to Sunday, but I never actually did it. It's late and I need to learn I need to learn for German. What? Otherwise I'm dead. I'm guessing you take German then. Good for you.